You know that the father, son, and House of Gucci? That was completely spontaneous. It wasn't in the script. I used to do it in my trailer as a prayer before I went to do my scenes. I just would, before I'd go on set, I'd go, ah, father, son, and House of Gucci. And then we were shooting the scene one day, you know, and he goes, can you keep a secret? And I said, father, son, and House of Gucci. And it just naturally made it in, you know?